Welcome to the buzzing world of mosquitoes, those pesky flying insects that seem to have a personal vendetta against peace and quiet. Today, we're diving into a surprisingly specific aspect of their biting habits, their blood type preference. Yes, you heard right, mosquitoes have a favorite snack, and it might just be you. Mosquitoes are found globally and vary in size, but share common features like a long, thin body and a proboscis for piercing. Interestingly, only female mosquitoes are after your blood. They need it for egg production, while males stick to a vegan diet of plant nectar. Despite their bad reputation, mosquitoes do contribute to ecosystems, serving as food for fish and birds. Yet, their ability to transmit diseases like malaria and Zika virus make them a significant health threat. You might not think your blood type matters outside of medical situations, but to mosquitoes, it's like choosing between steak and salad. Research shows that mosquitoes have a clear preference for type O blood, finding it almost twice as irresistible as type A. This preference plays a crucial role in their hunting strategy, especially since insects are capable of transmitting serious diseases through their bites. But it's not just blood type that puts you on a mosquito's menu. Genetic markers that reveal your blood type to the carbon dioxide you exhale, everything plays a part. Larger people exhale more CO2, making them more prone to mosquitoes' attention. Your body heat and substances in your sweat can also turn you into a mosquito magnet. Even your pregnancy or the beer you drink can increase your appeal to mosquitoes. Understanding why mosquitoes might choose you is fascinating, but protecting yourself is crucial. Knowing that mosquitoes can't resist certain blood types and other attractants emphasize the importance of using repellents, wearing protective clothing, and being mindful of peak mosquito times to save you from itchy bites and potential illnesses. Whether you're type O or not, taking these precautions is key. So, the next time you find yourself swatting away these buzzing invaders, remember, it's not just bad luck. Your blood type and other factors might be making you an irresistible target. Stay safe, and maybe consider switching to lighter colored attire or skipping that evening beer to keep mosquitoes at bay. If you found this video helpful or interesting, please hit the like button. If you have additional questions about these critters, leave them in the comments below and we'll be sure to respond there. If you're an animal or insect lover, please subscribe to our channel so you can more easily find our future videos.